When you visit the Aiken Rhett House, you pay your admission and start your tour in the basement. This house is huge. We're in like the back courtyard, and you can see that there are stables and servants' quarters all around us. It's amazing such a large place can be in the middle of the city. Alright, now I'm in front of the house in like a meandering walkway between the street and the house. It's a nice little garden, and just to the left of me as I'm walking is the house, and this part was added to the original house, and we're about to go inside and see more of the original house. In fact, that big ballroom we were in, that was part of the addition. It's amazing what money can buy. The amazing thing about this house is they haven't restored it. They've left it in the condition they found it. So if you look at all the walls, they look dingy and worn out and almost run down. It's kind of a different kind of historical house. I haven't seen many that have been kept in this kind of condition. The art gallery is the only room in the house that has been fully restored and climate controlled.